much better together, I know.
Welcome back to Care Blair. My name's Kyle, and here we share the positive news, stories, and information that helps local volunteers, charities, and non-profit community groups like yours to connect with their audience in meaningful ways online. We've got some fresh new content coming your way during this 2020 winter season and beyond that'll help you to get to grips with new technology and digitize your face-to-face services so that you can continue to provide that care and support your community needs in this moment and beyond. So if you want to learn how to leverage the internet, stick around. Okay, so in this video, I'll be sharing with you the step-by-step process of registering your own domain name with Google Domains. And I'll also be sharing how you and your team can register for their free website using Google's platform, Blogger. And the reason why I'm choosing Google Domains is because of its fair pricing and transparency. And Google's Blogger is actually a free tool that helps nonprofits like yours to get up with their own website and blogging super quickly and super easily. I always believe that you should maintain control and ownership over your online presence as a security measure. And speaking of security measures, Google Domains is one of the only platforms to provide free online privacy protection for your domain, which is crucial because what that means is your personal information will not appear on the Whois database for anyone to access, and that is super powerful. So having said that, we're going to get started registering our domains with our smartphone, and I'm going to show you how you can navigate and manage your free Blogger website. You ready? Let's go. In the last tutorial that we did, we shared how you can get set up with your free Google account. Now, if you did, you'll notice that you've got an avatar in the top right-hand corner, and that just means you're signed into your Google account. If you haven't got a Google account already, I recommend going back, doing that tutorial, getting up and running with your Google account, and then come back to this tutorial, and that way, with your Google account, you can access your free website with Blogger. If you go to Google search and type in Google Domains, you'll come up with a page that looks like this. And what you want to do is you want to scroll down until you see something that says register your domain name with Google. So after clicking on that, we'll arrive at Google Domains homepage. And as you can see, it says find your place online, get started with Google, and you've got a search bar. This search bar is where we put in our domain name of our choice. This is the domain name that we want to register. So once you put your domain name in there, click on get it, and then it should take you over to another page that allows you to see exactly what's available for your domain name. Obviously, you've got many domain name extensions to choose from. You've got, as you can see here, .com, .co.uk, .net, and .org, and many, many more. Now, what we're gonna choose is teawithisabella.org. For a non-profit organization, I always recommend going with .org, which stands for dot organization. So if your non-profit organization, .org is really, really fitting for that. And if I click the shopping cart, it now has been added to my shopping cart, and I can click go to cart. And now I can see here that the domain name is in my shopping cart, and it looks like it's about £10 a year, which is super affordable. You'll see that the privacy protection is on. And so if you're happy with this, simply scroll down to the bottom where you'll see the total £10 and checkout. Click on the big blue checkout button, and then it will take you to enter in your bank card information so that you can pay for your domain name. Okay, so now we've registered our Google domain name. And as you can see here, this is your domain overview. And if you scroll down, you've still got the option to access or get a custom email address should you wish to. And all you do is click right here. And if you keep scrolling down, you can create your own website. Okay, so on this page, we get a brief rundown of what Blogger is. So we can start a blog. Blogger helps you to create a unique and beautiful blog. It's available at no extra cost. You've got hundreds of backgrounds and flexible templates to use, and you can easily update your blog online which we can do on the desktop, or you can do it on our mobile phone, which is super handy. If we scroll down to the bottom here, we get a preview of the types of templates and themes that we can use. So as you can see, it's quite a basic setup. We're not looking for anything fancy. This is just us getting started online. We can always upgrade our online presence later on as we get more comfortable. Okay, so we've arrived on our Blogger dashboard. So you can go down here and you can access all of the updates that Google Domains has sent to its users. So it's handy for us to keep up with what Google is doing. Also, if we go up to the top here, top left-hand corner, you'll see three lines. It's what's called as a hamburger menu. So if you click on that, you can see we can create a blog. You see that option just at the top here. You've got settings underneath it, and you've got a reading list. We're gonna go with create a blog. Now we can name our blog. Now I recommend for this simply just putting in your domain name that you registered. So what we're gonna do here is we're simply gonna type in T with Isabella. Okay, well done. You've just created your own blog using your mobile phone, your smartphone. And the process that we've used with our smartphone is the exact same process that you would use on the computer. Now that we're on our Blogger site, we've got a range of different options. On the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see a plus button. This allows you to start creating your blog posts straight away. So you can start writing them and publishing them right now. So if we click on the plus button, we'll be directed to what looks like a simple Word style document. So obviously we can write the title of our blog, and then we can come down here and start writing our blog as well. And we've also got a range of styling options up the top. Now, if we didn't want to publish right away, we could simply just come out of that. And we'll notice on the dashboard now, we have our unpublished blog post, and that will stay there until we publish it. You'll notice that you've got stats, comments, earnings, pages, layouts, themes, and settings. What we want to do is we want to go to theme and establish a theme for our blog before we do anything else. So if I go to theme here, we now have a range of options that we can choose from. And now I want to click customize and customize the theme to match my own branding. You can see that we've got a range of different options to choose from. You can have a background image. So on your website, you'll have an image behind all of your posts that people will see. If you can change your main color theme, and you can also go down to an advanced tab, and that'll give you much more control over your website. You can change the background color. So if you didn't want to have a background image, if you wanted to have a solid color as your background, you can add one there. And then you can add different fonts to match your branding. You've also got much, much more options down there as well. And there you have it, folks. You've signed up and registered your domain name with Google Domains on your smartphone. You've then went and created your own website with Google's platform Blogger for free using your smartphone. The mobile phone version and the desktop version are the same. So if your nonprofit and its team are out and about, really busy, looking to do things on the go, you can do it all from your smartphones. I really hope you found some value in this video, and I can't wait to share even more with you in the coming days ahead. So, question of the day. What is your nonprofit's favorite way to connect with their audiences online? Let me know down below, and I can't wait to connect with you. And remember, sharing is caring. Something's all right. This is our time. 'Cause I'm tired of trying to walk.